Welcome back to American Idol. When you've done a show like this for 9 seasons, you're gonna see some familiar faces.
I auditioned last year.
I auditioned for American Idol last season.
This is my 5th time auditioning.
Last season I did try out.
Let's not talk about that.
I cried a lot.
This year I feel much more comfortable in my own skin.
I think I could get farther this time.
I'm feeling good.
But remembering them is easier for some.
Welcome to Idol Season 9.
She was here last year.
Than others.
I didn't remember any of these people.
You remember me?
Yeah. Oh, I know this girl.
Hey.
You remember me?
This is the reunion show.
Simon, do you remember me?
No.
Rose.
You even said in my audition, you're one of the few I'm going to remember.
I tried out last year.
Mm-hmm. You thought we'd remember you, so you came in disguise.
Mm-hmm. She's got high hopes.
It says here, you're pretty sure I will remember you.
Mm-hmm.
I don't.
You don't? Tan
no.
girl, dark skin, really bronze.
Oh, no, do you know what? Yeah, it's beginning to ring a bell.
You need me to explain anything? Hey, what's up, people?
Yes, the tan.
Okay, my name is Crystal. I just turned...
Now, I want to hear about your suntan.
Okay, I'm singing Anna, I'm Telling You by Jennifer Hull.
No. I want to hear about your suntan.
Oh, my suntan?
Yeah.
I go tanning?
No.
In Orlando, Lacey Brown hopes she had made a lasting impression in season 8.
Hello.
Hi.
Have we seen it before?
Yes. Last year, I was top 50 for season 8.
Lacey, how are you?
Good, how are you doing?
Good, how are you feeling?
I was sitting in the chair next to Megan Joy, and I thought, it might be that they may put me and her both through.
Lacey? It's the end of the road.
It was disappointing at the moment, but something inside of me said, this isn't the end of the road for you. Immediately I knew. People are gonna tell me no all the time. You can't just take no's and live by them. You gotta turn them into yeses.
Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Well, if bluebirds fly over the rainbow, then why, tell me why can't I? Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind.
Thank you. Okay, Randy, yes or no?
I actually like the tone of your voice. I'm gonna say yes.
Kristen?
I loved it, yes.
Thank you, sir.
Tara?
You're definitely one of my favorites this season.
So
yes.
You too.
Yes.
Welcome to Hollywood, yes.
Thank you so much.
Welcome back to Hollywood.
So Lacey got a second shot at Hollywood.
Yeah!